Scores of indigenous people and activists gathered in Gilgit Baltistan recently to oppose Pakistan's latest plans to give non-natives lease-based control of hotels and lands in the illegally occupied region. The protesters blame these are diabolic designs to alter the demography of the region.
Scores of members of a regional political party, activists and indigenous people recently gathered in Gilgit Baltistan to oppose Pakistan's policy, which they accused were interfering, exploitative and discriminatory. In the latest move, Pakistan has paved the way for non-natives to gain lease-based control of the hotels and lands in the illegally occupied region. Locals lamented they were neither considered nor consulted during the policy drafting process. They said they will never let such anti-native policies get implemented, which are diabolic designs to alter the demography of the region.
हमें इत्माद में नहीं लेते हैं हमसे पूछ नहीं जाते हैं तो कोई भी सरत वहां पे वफा की तरफ से जो भी फैसला लगा हमें उसे काबिल कबूल नहीं हम उसे टोटल ही मुस्तरद करते हैं तीसरी बात जो है यहां पे हमारी माइनिंग है मादनियात है वो लीज का मसला है और हमसे पूछे बगैर हमारे मुकामी लोगों को इत्माद में लिए बगैर वो लीज यहां से दूसरे सूबों के लोगों को दिया जाता है जिससे बेरोजगारी हमारे यहां पे बेरोजगारी की शरह भी बढ़ी हुई है
ओवर द इयर्स लोकल्स हैव बीन raising voices against policies of successive Pakistani governments and denial of fundamental rights to people in the region. They blame that any voice of dissent that seeks to resist the exploitative agenda of Pakistan is muzzled with force.